Fuck that. No idea how to play it. I'm generally just gonna get fucked. This game features auto-saving. When you see this icon, do not turn off the system. Arc it all? I'm gonna get so fucked. I'll come down here and see the Dark Descent. What follows is a couple of quick messages on how to get the best possible experience. Okay. Amnesia should not be played to. Okay. Do not worry about when and how you save during gameplay. The game will take care of that for you. When you want to leave the game, just choose save and exit. You can then use continue to return to where you left off. Okie dokie. The world of Amnesia is a dangerous place and you are extremely vulnerable. Do not try to fight the enemies encountering instead. Use your wits, hide, or even run if necessary. Interplay. Fuck it, I'll just go with that one. This is all I've been doing, most things happen to the word Amnesia. Oh, I will, thank you very much. I am so. It's already very loud.
Don't forget, some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is I am Daniel.
Oh, this is fun. I can't see shit. So I'm running from a sodden shadow. My name is Daniel and I'm from London so far. I'm now on the floor. Cracking start. Come on then, get up, Daniel. Jesus Christ, you know. A memento has been added to the journal. Triangle. It's invisible. Oh, that. Follow the liquid and shall find its source. What liquid source? Liquid source. Follow the liquid shall find its source. I wonder how to interact. Oh. Throw chairs. Fuck you, chair. Hang on, let me just make sure this is not too dark for everyone. Because otherwise this will just seem a bit weird. Don't die. Great. Advice helps. Alright, I'm turning up to 1.3 and volume, where the fuck is that? being stupid. Oh, there's no volume setting. Have fun! Right, so can I... Ah. Why does my guy sound like he's constipated? Ah. God, I just wasted that. Daniel's a bit special. Okay, that's just the wind. Open up. Yes. Excuse me. Can I pick up a broomstick? Oh, I can as well. No, it's wedged in the cupboard. Cracking start. Oh, I can't see that corner at all. Pick up something. Oh, it's just a maze. Fuck you. Going up a tinderbox. It's going pretty good so far. You know, touch wood. Open. Is everything told you, or is my character just a bit special? That's footsteps. And they weren't mine. Just scared of wood. Nice. I love it when my character's scared of wood. Okay, I don't think that was the wind. Can I chuck a chair at it? Go fuck yourself. Why is it so dark? One of these is going to jump at me in a minute, I can just tell. I can hear a heartbeat. That's the stats. Okay, so it's that way. Monstrous footstep things. Or is this way, which had the door open? Hello? Not good. Not good. Okay, yeah, I've concluded I'm not gonna go in there. I'll just go this way. With the monster's footsteps. It's a pretty interesting start. Oh, dark ones. So far, I've learned that I'm shit at horror games. I want to know if there's a way for me to crouch. Book! Weird events make my character go a bit stupid. I really don't know how well you're seeing this, so I'm just going to turn up the brightness to 1.5, that looks... Hopefully you can see this, so I don't look like I'm a bit batty. Beware, when standing in darkness, your sanity will slowly drain. Turn on lights in the environment. Aha! Basically, my character hates that's not good. I have no idea what that's meant to be. Oh no. Oh, a lantern. The lantern, Mr. Monster. I dare you. Fight me. Ah, this is my inventory. That is my brain. Okay, I am hearing footsteps. Damn it, it's a one-way door. No one's following me. If they are, I'm going to know about it. God, this place has some weird earthquakes. What's in here? Another tinderbox. Pretty good. Hey, bro. So it's a dead end. I'm not letting anything in behind me. Is that blood on the floor? Invincible glass. Or a lever that will probably send me to my demise. Broken glass. Picked up oil. Drains oil when it's used. Okay.
Oh. Magnus of August, 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
Peek. Where's my lantern gone then? Oh, it's run out of air. There's not a lesser lantern. Going pretty good so far, I'd say. I'm sucking into a horror game, as per usual. As you make progress, you'll pick up an invite, so your recovery is empty. To run. Okay, why is the game telling me that now then?
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
Bright light. That's disgusting. Heavens. Fuck off. Do I go that way? This way looks like progress. This way is progress. I'm gonna stay this way. Laboratory. Or this way. Winter. So do we get pissed drunk or go read? No, that's the library, not a laboratory. I'm gonna go to the laboratory, that seems fun. He fell to the kitchen floor. Tears were beginning to well in his eyes as he received the first kick in his stomach. Hazel remained hidden in fear. She too would be punished. This sounds pretty good. Turn on my lantern, but I have the strange feeling that if Mr. Demonman comes, or whoever's trying to kill me, the shadow, whatever the fuck his name is, I got a barrel.
Someone's coming.
Okay, now I'm gonna turn on the lantern, I think. How do I... I can disable it. The lack of chimney to properly vent the fumes from my most recent experiments has taken its toll on many of my less stable ingredients in storage. Some seem unaffected, but many are stained by the fumes and will be difficult to salvage. I shall do what I can. Okie dokie, Mr. Gullyman. Lovely.
Should be more cooperites. Let me see, I'm feeling. And one part aquafortis.
This is my third attempt to produce artificial vitae. The former compounds lacked the potency I need, but I sense I'm close. Claminine and Orpiment, I'm butchering all of these names, but I don't really care because I don't know. Are given and the. I'm gonna stop at this point. Binds them well. This time I will attempt Aqua Regen instead of Aqua Fortis and hope it will produce a more even solution. The experiments were unsuccessful. The solution is highly acidic and proves impractical to put any use in. I'm going to read these in my head from now on, because it's easier to read for me. If you want to read them as well, and I'm going too quick for you, I don't know if I am or not, feel free to pause the video. And I am recording these in the way of streams, because then I can stop whenever I really kind of want. It's just effective in my point of view. I have to go back up to the A fragrant taste of rose lingered in his mouth. Turkish lights, he thought. Just like with the ones that I care. I'll also butcher them. Tear fork. I'll go explore the other place first, I conclude. However, okay, maybe I won't then. What's my sanity? A slight headache. Same. Right. So I have to go this way. So I'll go this way. Jesus Christ, that's brutal. Oh, hello. Attacked in a minute.
16th of May, 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. The professor was confident it was the tomb we sought and ordered the others to clear the way late into the dark, cold night. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. No matter what the professor is keeping from me, the dig should yield something interesting to take back to London and the British Museum.
Golly. Lots got darker, I swear. Actually, no, I think my card is just getting a bit well. Let's see. Actually, I don't like any door being open. This room is my room and my room only. Leave it alone. Come in here and I'll smack you with my lantern, although it wouldn't actually do any damage. Draws, or is it just here? Something else. Yeah, I'm not alone. So I'm gonna get attacked or whatever the fuck it is. Something's not happy on the other side of that. Something's not happy, full stop.
17th of May, 1839. My hands tremble as I write. I feel a need to document my tribulation, for I fear that my memory will fail me if I linger. Today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burned faintly in the murky air as we slowly made our way underground. The men were superstitious and fearful. They argued loudly, and I felt their strange language getting to me. I mustered my strength and yelled at them to continue down the slopes and broken steps. The crudely carved passage, I was trapped.
Ah, so it is. Nice, complete a circle. Right now, what's in here? Whatever it is, it doesn't like me. Someone's playing a piano. Okay. So I'm forced to go towards the piano. Slides me, there's a lever somewhere. Does it have to be the moment I lower my lantern it makes a noise? Can you not? Gully monster, can you like not? Take a chair. That'll be my sacrifice. Want some knowledge? No. Newspaper? More newspaper. Even more newspaper. Okay. Kingdom of Prussia, Central Prussia. If I turn around as a monster, I'm flinging a book at it. Whatever that was, that didn't sound too... I heard
17th May, 1839. After pounding the unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light. It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light. I reached out, closing it in my hands. The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety, and grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
Oh, nice. Right. So someone's playing the piano again. Fairly certain. I am now trapped. Oh, that's a nice little treat. Yeah, someone is playing the piano.
Much of the castle is old and hasn't been tended to for centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
We're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There isn't much to be done about the wards. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble, and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially downstairs. Here, here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it.
That's no good. Oh, I can crouch. Lovely. I just can't remember how to get into my infantry. There you go. Do I have to throw like a newspaper at it? Chuck a book at it. Oh, or I chuck a book at the book. Perfect.
You have to be swift when you activate the first one. You hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful, Daniel.
Gully monster. Not my shoes. Another vision. Love it when your controller dies. I swear to God, if that happens to me during running away from something. Was it locked? Was it what made to do? Oh. Or not, I just have a very well lit room now. So confused. fork or not. Watching this right now and actually knows what the fuck I'm meant to do. So it moves that way because there's scratch marks on the floor. It's not even that hard to push, I bet you. Actually, there's got to be a way to reason for these boxes, right? I'm actually so confused. I am literally so confused. The other side of that door, and I still want to go through that door rather than try to sort this out. There you go. Mr. Magic Man right here, and it took him too bloody long, didn't it? When's it okay? The creepy monster, I've not opened that a few minutes before. Why don't you have some education? This is the Holy Bible. Back, foul beast. Wow. wine cellar key. Where was that? I could get in there earlier. Why can't I now then? Game wants me to go this way. What's up? Something's not making a very funny noise. I'm gonna bump right into it. When I do, I have no idea. Meant to run. Oh, Jesus Christ. I got tense. Mr. Man sounded right behind me. What? Who's that? So I've now been forced out of there. That sounds like an injured puppy. Wine cellar. The fuck was that? Was that one of... That was this, right? Yeah, but how? Beautiful, the sense tablet was safely measured, but it wasn't to be moved ever again. Sick. Hint, beware. When standing in the darkness, you send the message. Happy now? I know I'm not, because I'm into more visible.
Where did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime! Or at least until tomorrow!
Okay. I heard someone out there.
So cold.
watch a bit of creepy dude on the outside of the store. Just got KO'd. Damn it, Daniel. So I guess I have to go this way. Lovely. But now what do I get? want me to do, slash go? Huh? The chemicals in the HMI Flippy, what's it? They covered the refinery. Up because I'm confused as fuck right now. This is probably cheating, but I'm really confused. Shut up. How do I mix chemicals? I have no fucking clue, apparently. Apparently apparently there's a mixer machine or something. So confused. It's probably really boring to watch as well. Barrel. Mr. Barrel. There's definitely not in there. I love this glowy substance. I'm gonna jump across that. Laboratory. Maybe it's in the laboratory. As if that hurts. This makes a lot more sense. She's damned spirits to stop messing with me. How is it? Do I have to keep going this way? I am a professional at getting stuck. How the hell? I'm actually so confused. Bruh. I swear, if I have to look it up, because this game is confusing as shit. Maybe I have to use a barrel and send in the barrel. Suck at horror games.
It sure is dark in here.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light the lamp now if you wish.
What's the reason for the darkness, that is?
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Daniel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Okay, boss. Mr. Monster. Mr. Monster went right. Strat, you know? And until it turns out the monster's through here and it chases me and I gotta try and escape.
22nd of June, 1839. It's been more than a month since my last entry. After the event inside the underground chamber in Algeria, Professor Herbert insisted I return to England. He said he didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition lest I took a turn for the worse. An excessive decision, in retrospect. But I'm glad it turned out that way. I found my journal this morning in the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa. Next to it lay the broken stone orb wrapped in cloth. I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together, as if they weren't from the same object. Could I have imagined it all? Was there ever a complete orb?
Probably not. Probably not.
Even though it was intended for my journey to Africa, this must be something very important. I just know it. I've taken it upon myself to piece the orb back together, but it's been more difficult than one might think. The pieces are behaving strangely. They seem to change color, shape, and texture, but ever so slightly. Yesterday, I took careful measurements and notated any significant markings. Today, I confirmed my suspicions. They were changing. I was terrified and rushed off to see the finest geologist in London, Sir William Smith. I approached the subject with care and we discussed how rocks change form. He told me about the nature of glass, how it eventually collapses on itself, like ice slowly melting over the course of centuries. Smith eased my mind a bit, but I can't escape the feeling that these shards have otherworldly properties.
Not good. Daniel not be so? Munchkin happy now. I think it's a really bad yawn. Cellar archives. They crashed through the servers. Somebody commented on the stream something. I'm checking it now, Dry. I've missed a lot. Who commented what? Few comments. Yes, Sam. Oh, I have no idea what I'm meant to be doing. Right, where am I?
Thank you.
sword to find a way to get through. Drill. Where's that? This game's more confusing so far than it is scary. So that is the storage. Thank you. I'm confused. I'm looking it up again. I have no idea how you meant to find that out. So it just came to my attention, the fact I've had my mic muted for the last while, but I think I might end the stream here, as I just feel like this is a good place, you know, made a bit of progress. Thank you for watching, I guess, and I'll see you in a bit.